most incredible experience working with everybody this year. And I've broken my arm, so I haven't been able to play this year. But we've been playing all summer. The atmosphere is fantastic. We started the year with a little bit of a hiccup, but we're ending the year on a huge high. We played, I think everybody would agree, that the checkers have been fast and open, and everybody's playing together. So, as chairman of the Stockholm Polo Cup, I'm incredibly proud of all of the members. We give them a big round of applause.